This was Alexei Navalny in a more hopeful time, leading tens of thousands of people protesting against Vladimir Putin. Navalny's passion, charisma, fierce language and commitment to fighting corruption inspired many to join him on the streets on those brutally cold winter days. But that was more than a year ago, and a lot has changed. New laws, considered by many to be repressive, crush the protesters' enthusiasm, and Navalny, the movement's most popular figure, is now being prosecuted in a criminal trial.
This day has finally come. I expected it.
Why do you believe this is happening?
I've been investigating corruption in state-run companies by government officials for the last 6 years. These people steal billions. I'm making it harder for them to steal. They understand my anti-corruption work is a threat.
The corruption fighter is accused of corruption. He's being prosecuted for allegedly stealing $500,000 worth of timber from the state when he was an advisor to a provincial governor. Navalny says the charge is ridiculous. Do you think you have any chance of winning?
Of course not. They didn't fabricate this case to allow that. It's obvious for me it's going to be a guilty verdict.
Navalny also has political ambitions. He wants to be president. But Russian law forbids convicted criminals running for office.
It's true. One of Putin's goals in this trial is to stop me from being involved in politics. But this law only exists in Putin's system, and our goal is to destroy Putin's system.
The president's spokesman says Putin isn't following the trial. Navalny could be punished with prison, perhaps for as long as 10 years. He wouldn't be the first Kremlin opponent to suffer that. Mikhail Khodorkovsky has been locked up for the last decade. Once Russia's richest man, he was convicted in a case widely seen as punishment for trying to promote democracy in Russia. And Navalny was in court last year to see the Women of Pussy Riot sentenced to 2 years for their anti-Putin punk prayer in a Moscow cathedral.
Are you ready to go to jail? Is your family ready for that?
I always understood right from the start, you can go to jail in Russia for any independent political activity. You shouldn't do it if you are not ready to go to jail.
Russian authorities have always insisted Navalny's prosecution is not political. But a senior investigator recently admitted his colleagues had fast-tracked their work in Navalny's case because of what he said about Russia's political system.